A man facing kidnapping charges is expected in court early this week. This is tied to a scene that unfolded in Waterville Friday night. An officer noticed a woman appearing to ask for help from a car on Kennedy Memorial Drive. According to police, the driver, Brian Charette of Oakland, took off. Police followed him through three towns. He was eventually stopped with a spike mat. He faces a formal charge at the Kennebec Courthouse.